Hey guys, what is going on? Aaron here from NXT Zombies, and I got some more great news regarding Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Yeah guys, we've actually got some gameplay dropping in a couple days. In 5 days, actually, five days, when the fuck is it? On October 12th, yeah, so in 5 days from today, we are getting a Call of Duty gameplay. It's kind of really late at night right now. I'm uploading this tomorrow morning, so if you're wondering why I'm talking so quiet or I sound a little tired, that's why, because I'm tired today. But yeah guys, I'm going to go through this right now. We're actually getting actual gameplay footage, so we're gonna get to see what the game looks like. We're gonna get to see, you know, the HUD, the point screen, you know, the perks and the rounds and all that going, you know, in sync. We're actually gonna get to see what the game looks like, kind of like how I'm playing Ascension right now. You kind of get that feel, what it's like, and I'm really, really, really looking forward to that, hands down. But I'm gonna tell you exactly what they're gonna be doing. It's like a whole week of zombies thing starting tomorrow, which is Monday. What is it, Monday? Yeah, it's Monday tomorrow. Sorry, it's a long weekend here. It's actually Thanksgiving in Canada, and it's Columbus Day in America, so I guess we both got long weekends, and you Europeans, you have fun at school and shit on Monday. But anyways, back to this, guys. Yeah, so I'm going to tell you what's going on. We're getting an entire Zombies Week, and I'm going to read it right off the Call of Duty website. The Zombie Bus will be dropping time-limited exclusives from Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies right here. They'll be covering the transit touring transport with the zombie feed posts from 10-8, which is tomorrow, to October 11th, sorry, including a final stop on Friday, October 12th, featuring never-before-seen gameplay footage, which is coming on Friday, which I'm going to be on top of, like, no tomorrow, so that's going to be awesome. And then it goes on to say, you're not going to survive Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies without a little help from the bus, and you won't find it online unless you know the latest bus schedule. Follow the feeds below for the latest intel from the zombie bus. You never know when, where, or the next drop might arrive. So that's just for like prizes and stuff, and you can check that out. Link to the the actual website in the description below. But yeah guys, that's what we're going to be getting really, really soon. Coming in 5 days, we're going to get gameplay, and over the next 5 days, we're going to get drops of a bunch of random stuff. Not too much going on there really, but sorry guys, there was a little problem with the recording there, my bad. I just jumped that. There shouldn't be any space in there. But yeah, like I was saying, you know, we're getting this in a couple days. Look forward to that. That's all I'm going to say, guys. Have a great long weekend if you do have one. If you don't, I feel bad for you. And, you know, I got 99 problems, but school ain't one. So give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and have a great day. Peace.